hardcore. New time, baby. What do we got today? We got something new that I found at Walmart. This is from Lay's Kettle Cook Classic Beer and Cheese Potato Chips. All right, a lot going on with this. This is part of that new Lay's campaign where they got three different flavors of chips. You're supposed to try them and then text and then vote on which one that you like the best. Yada, 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 you've heard all that before. I'm sure they make different sizes. This is just the size of bag that I found. And this is the big boy. This is the 8-ounce bag. Alright, since it contains milk ingredients. And here we go with a little bit of math. Calories, 150 calories times 8. Total fat is 9 grams times 8. Zero trans fat, zero cholesterol. 150 milligrams of sodium times 8. Total carbohydrates is 16 grams times 8. Protein is 2 grams times 8. Beer and cheese. Let's open this bad boy up and see what we got going on here. As I pull out these chips, it looks pretty normal, to be honest with you. It feels a little thicker, you know, because it's the kettle cooked, so it's the thicker type chip. Well, I just broke it, but anyway, it is thicker. And all right, let's do this beer and cheese. All right, now I'm not necessarily getting the beer flavor. I definitely taste the cheese. It's a nice quality chip. Being the kettle cook, as I stated before. But actually going into this and seeing the name beer and cheese and a potato chip, it doesn't sound good at all. It's actually better than I thought it would taste like, but I just don't like it. I don't like it. I mean, it's not horrible. It's not like, oh God, this is gross. I could eat it. But I don't want to eat it. I wouldn't buy it again. I guess they really reached out kind of far with a flavor like this. I'm pretty sure that not many people's going to vote for this one. Even people who probably are big fans of beer. Because like I said, I don't really taste the beer. Which I guess is a good thing. Because I thought that would make this taste horrible. It's just kind of a cheese potato chip. Which isn't bad. Just not my favorite. Alright. Well, that's it for today. Remember, whatever you